Member for Chilliwack.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It's an honour to be in Victoria this week to celebrate the start of BC's fourth annual Accessibility Week. This week, we also celebrate National Indigenous Accessibility Week and the incredible work of the British Columbia Aboriginal Network on Disability Society, Canada's first and only standalone organization serving Indigenous peoples with disabilities. During this final week in May, we celebrate the abilities of people, recognize the individuals and organizations that continue to go above and beyond to make our province more inclusive, and raise awareness about what each of us can do to support the right and opportunity of every person with a disability to live in an accessible and inclusive community. We know that every day, the more than 926,000 people living with a disability in our province face barriers to full and equitable participation in their communities. And we know that this pandemic has created new barriers for people with disabilities. As we move forward with our recovery, we have an opportunity to make different choices that will break down barriers, promote fairness and equity, and help foster a culture of inclusion in BC. One key part of this work is the province's introduced accessibility legislation. The Accessible British Columbia Act provides us the framework to develop new accessibility standards in a range of areas, including employment, the built environment, and the delivery of services. By proactively identifying, removing, and preventing barriers to inclusion, this legislation will directly improve the lives of people with disabilities in every corner of our province. Beyond this legislation, each one of us can also take steps to remove barriers. We can always use people-first language. We can watch shows or read stories featuring people with disabilities, and we can respect the rules when it comes to accessible parking spots, even if it's just for a quick stop. But the biggest thing that each one of us can do is change our attitudes towards an understanding of disability. This week is an opportunity to promote inclusion and acknowledge the efforts of individuals, workplaces, and communities to build a barrier-free BC. I invite all members to join me and everyone in British Columbia in recognizing May 30th to June 5th as Accessibility Week.